Heavy rain expected through Sunday morning across the region, which can cause flooding and dangerous ice in northern Vermont and New York. In preparation of the colder air moving in, creating up to an inch of ice on everything here at Champlain, Saturday afternoon was all about prep work. The EMS and fire department working together to make sure trucks and resources are equally dispersed, with crews working from 6 p.m. to 6 a.m.
Well, it's all about preparedness. In this case, we had very good knowledge that this storm was coming. We're not surprised by it by any means, so we have the time to prepare.
And in Vermont, Green Mountain Power, which serves over 250,000 residents and businesses, says they are prepared to respond to any potential outages due to the ice storm. They're urging people to stay away from downed power lines or trees. Meanwhile, V-Trans says they've been working together with national and state agencies for a collective response, asking drivers to stay off of slick roads if possible.
We wait for the whole thing to roll out, see what's going on, and then determine what we have for resources and what we may need. And again, we feed that up to Vermont Emergency Management and the State Emergency Operations Center to make sure we're all in this together.
A storm that will pack a 1-2 punch. In Champlain, Zuri Hoffman, NBC 5 News.